Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you the differences between ABB ACS Basic and Advanced Control Pads. These control pads are available for the ACS line of ABB drives and in cases where a keypad may not come with the drive. The more economical of the two keypads is the basic control pad. This one has a single line display that displays status information of the motor when in output mode and parameter numbers when in parameter mode. As you can see, the parameters are displayed by a series of numbers. The advanced keypad is a little more user-friendly, especially to those newer in drives. A three-line display shows the motor status information in output mode, allowing for a faster status indication. The parameter mode also has more than just numerical values on display, but also text that states that current settings of a parameter. This displayed information makes it easier to navigate through the parameters. There is also a startup assistant to help through basic setups of a drive. In addition to this, the keypad has a context-sensitive help feature with the button here. Simply scroll over the area that you need assistance with and push the help button. A brief description will inform the user about the feature highlighted. ABB ACS keypads, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at Galco.com.